And a 3.8 magnitude earthquake hit part of eastern Arkansas just before noon this morning. That's according to the USGS website. There were no reports of damage or injury, according to the Division of Emergency Management for Arkansas. But here's what's interesting. That area lies along the New Madrid Fault, which is most famous for its 1811 and 1812 earthquakes that actually made the Mississippi River run backward briefly. They were that strong. Experts warn there is a 7 to 10% chance of a magnitude 7.0 or greater earthquake along that New Madrid zone in the next 50 years.